everyone. My name is Ritabile Masilo from Lesotho, and I'm going to read you a short poem as well. It's called Preparing the Body for My Uncle Ntaha. He's dead. In Urt, the gods know. As the news leaves press rooms, eels from the bottom of the Aegean ribbon to the surface to wave goodbye. We smear his body with zambak and wash the rotted parts with milk, parts that are known as the devil's cut. His wife washes between the legs, then returns later to put the legs straight again before the thigh muscles stiffen. This is why a man must die before his wife. At the edge of the open grave, I pretend to be a man and proceed to find a stone I spit on, then throw into the hole. This is how a man accompanies relatives on the journey out of life. People look around with downcast faces, longing for a different chemistry of sleep.